Hi, I'm State Representative Brian Elder, and I'm here to talk about the love of reading. As a parent and a husband of a public school teacher, I know how important it is to read and develop that love of reading when your children are young. That job shouldn't be left to teachers alone. Parents, do your part as well. Help your children discover the joy of reading. Your homework tonight, read to your kids.